Alright everyone, this is my second attempt at the Call of Duty Zombie Show. Just because, I accidentally went over the 15 minute limit the previous time. So yeah, let's ready up. I'm actually gonna talk to you guys I'm playing with again. So, whatever. If they don't talk, then I'm gonna turn off my headset. But if they do talk, like that guy just did, I will keep my headset on if they do talk. And I'm gonna turn it back on. Yo. Power level critical. Major systems offline. There's like a freaking mod. Someone has to get this window over here where I'm shooting. Has to be one person at each window. One right there, one over there, and the zombie just snuck up behind me and almost killed me, so I'm gonna kill them. It's all good. I know, that happened to me before. There are no zombies coming at my window, too. No wounds, no wounds, no joy! Oh well, maybe I'll just sit here and nap. Nice guys, record the elevator. Alright, let's take it down. I know. Should he throw his light bulb? Light bulb. Light bulb.
Need some beans for the chowder here.
So do I.
What's the hair?
And my controller just disconnected on me again. I don't have any ammo either. Alright, don't take the elevator without me. Why can't I rebuild this barrier? Oh well, that's why. Because this piece of wood from walking me.
Can you dig it? Taste the flavor, chopper. No ammo!
Alright, let's take the elevator down. I had to go without my other teammates earlier. Alright, someone press the button. Because I'm saving up for Stakeout. You guys should get it too, because Stakeout is a good gun. Stakeout is a one-hit kill. In range mode, it's a one-hit kill.
Your president needs slugs.
So that's why I'm saving up to get it, because it's the best weapon. But I don't have enough yet, so I'm trying to clean off as much zombies as I can. Hoping we get a max ammo. Nice! My wish came true. I'm clearing all the zombies that are coming up the stairs. And once I get 1,500, you guys are gonna kill them off yourself. She's not. Ah! Someone get that carpenter on the stairs. I'm crawling over to get the carpenter. If I can get it. Alright, I'm going to get my steak out. I have 20 left. I thought someone cleared the debris in the elevator, I was about to say. I'm going up to the top level and killing some zombies. Think you can come up here and help me? Yeah, they all basically head for the stairs and stuff. Alright, good, we got a nuke. I was expecting it to be a nuke. Alright, someone clear the elevator. I'm coming back around. Clear the barriers right here, so like we can rebuild that one that I'm shooting at right now. Actually, no, I can take the stairs.
Taxing me like a Democrat.
And why does my controller keep on doing this? The controller keeps on turning off and then wants to turn back on. Found the way around. It's all good. It's all good. Which is good because I can dust off these zombies 1, 2, 3.
You will pay for that, rock face.
Nice. Again.
What are you looking for?
Give me some batteries.
The batteries are dead again? I don't think we have any more batteries. I'm not going to have to get any. They'll set some furniture. We'll shoot them. Even though the furniture uses tower.
Hang on a minute. Let me get some of these batteries from my controller.
How the battery's dying already?
You guys can if you want. Whoa, that was a close one. There was a scientist that was charging at me. Alright, when the Pentagon deep round comes, we're taking the elevator back up. I know I'm getting it there. Where's the box? There's no box, cover me.
Lesson number 2. Rationality will not save you.
I got the CZ.
Like my job isn't difficult enough.
And why did I just do that? I swapped out my stakeout for this gun. Why did I just do that?
Here, try this one.
Alright guys, I'm gonna change my batteries, cover me.
Twice the armament is a testament to productivity.
There we go. Better get the Pentagon thief. Do not want to steal my weapon. Where is he? And he just stole my weapon.
Ammo! That's an order!
Found him. He disappeared. And now I'm just left with my M19. But hey, my batteries are working pretty good now. And we'll be right back for part two.